Big collar tie left-handed.
Now from here, when I elbow pass, it's tough to score because I'm a right-handed leg attacker. So if I pass and grab here, now I can, my partner circles out, look, and I can kind of step and pull and maybe score. So a pass and grab is a great way to score, especially with a left-handed collar tie.